Welcome to Technique Friday with Els. Today I'm going to show you how to assemble the mousse. And don't forget to download the free project sheet for measurements, supplies and step-by-step instructions. You can find that in the description box below. So I'm going to put together the mousse, assemble the mousse, and here I put it on a cute little gift tag that you can make as well. So how fun this will be on Christmas gifts or on a gift by itself. So what I have here, I have the pieces already cut. So this is the die set. So here you have the hooves, then you have the leg with the body, the beard, the face with the ears here, and then the antlers. And we have four little ornaments that you can hang from the antlers, and we have samples with that with the ornaments online. You can find those online. So it's just a little extra touch that you can use if you want to. So I die cut the parts already, so everything is without tape, and it's for a reason here, because I want to put it together right away. If you use distress ink and you put double-sided adhesive on the back, you actually need to leave it to dry for a little bit, because otherwise the ink and the tape doesn't stick well together. So what I'm going to do first, so this is the part, this is the only part that I have double-sided adhesive on, and it is because this part is going to go on the face, and then here I have the eyes. And the eyes I'm going to color black first, and it can dry while we ink the rest. And the eyes for the, you can actually attach those easily or put them in place, because it has the, on the die cut part, I can see the circles where the eyes need to go. So let me use this for the inking. So I'm going to, so these parts are all going to be in the lighter color, and the ears as well. So I'm going to take those, put it all on here, so I know which parts are going to be in which color. And I'm using the vintage photo for that. So I'm just going to do a circular motion. Of course, this is our soft finish cardstock. And I'm going to try to stay away a little bit from the hoof, so I don't have too much ink there. So I'm going to leave that, you see I'm going all the way down, and then I leave that white. And then the extra leg, so it's going to be, gives it some dimension. So that's just a fun way. So that's that part. And then here I have the ears. I'm just going to dab a little bit. And if I want to have a little bit more accent here on the end, I can just pick it up. And then the other one. So now to assemble this one, I'm going to use the kids glue. And then it. And then the face. Got to add a little bit more ink to the face. But I don't need to go all the way down, because that's where that overlay will be. And then it's hard to see maybe on the camera, but I can clearly see here the part where the eyes need to go. So this is the one that has the sticky on the back. So because I don't have ink at the bottom here, it's easy to adhere this. Let me see if it's correct. Yeah, that's good. Let's pick up the eyes. And those have adhesive on the back. So just pick them up with the tweezer and I put them on the part where I see that the embossed lines are. That's here. Okay, that's those. So then I'm going to put the hooves on. And I had white cardstock with that with adhesive on the back, and I colored them with the black Copic marker, same as the eyes. And of course you can just use black cardstock as well, but in this case, wait, I'm going to remove this so I can easier see to line up, because I see I'm off a little bit. That's that, and he's super cute. And again, check out online, because we have a lot of samples on our like Instagram and on our Facebook page, and you can find the mousse there with the little ornaments hanging from the antlers. This is the one from the extra feet here for the extra leg. And then we're going to ink the beard and the antlers in the darker brown, and then we can put the rest together. Feels like a little bit, the mousse is loose here, that's for sure. Okay, so this is the ground espresso. So again, circular motion. And And then the beard, it's going to be in a dark color as well. It's enough because that part is going to go under there. It's going to be hiding. There we go. And then in this case, I'm going to take the kid's glue to assemble him. Okay, so first I'm just going to take a little bit of glue on my finger here. And a little bit only to the top here of that leg. And you're going to slide that underneath here. Oh. So you kind of line it up with the other feet here, or the other legs. And then this one, so you can just adhere a little bit of glue here to kind of adhere the beard. See, then I'm going to put the, so just a little bit of glue here. It doesn't need a lot because it will hold it perfectly. You can put a little bit in an angle if you want to. That's that. Then a little bit more. And then for the ears, I'm just going to pick them up. And you see I have adhesive here, so when I put it on a tag or something, I can put it on there. But for now, I just need the cardstock part of that. Put the other one here. And the kid's glue dries clear, so even if you see a little bit of glue here, I can wipe it off, but it would dry clear as well. And then the antlers, you do the same, just a little bit of adhesive or a little bit of glue there. And then my fingers are inky, I see. So that's it. So now he's ready. So you can put him either on a card or on a tag or anywhere you like. And your scrapbook is fun as well. Thank you for watching. I've suggested a couple of videos I think you'll enjoy. And don't forget to download the free project sheet and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.